In an emotional journey, more than 200 survivors of the Nazi torture gathered at the Auschwitz camp on the 75th anniversary of the liberation of the camp. Elderly Jews traveled far from homes in Israel, the United States, Australia, Peru, Russia, Slovenia, and elsewhere to commemorate the day. Many lost parents and grandparents in Auschwitz or other Nazi death camps. Auschwitz was liberated by the Soviet Army on 27th January 1945.